everyone. Welcome to Train Tip Tuesday. Today we're going to build off of our last video, which is compounding exercises and movements, create variety, and also to build athletic performance. So what we're going to do is we're going to start compounding exercises within our lift. So what we're going to talk about today is called the anti-lateral flexion. This is something that you start developing when you do side planks and things of that nature. So another way that we can get anti-lateral flexion is by doing single arm farmer's carries. So here's one way we can do it, and then to compound the exercise, we can turn this into a deadlift. So where I'm gonna set it down and come back up. So now I'm also getting a hip hinge pattern, but I'm also getting an anti-lateral flexion pattern, which is gonna help build my lifts and also build my core strength for my athletic performance. Well, if you're looking for more training tips, check out our website, www.trainprime.com. See you guys next time.